Welcome back to the Most News in the Morning. The White House says that next month's visit by Afghan President Hamid
Moscow following the latest on these twin explosions taking place there. Thank you.
Our Rob Marciano in the Extreme Weather Center this morning, and he's tracking the movement of the storm system. Good morning, Rob.
Yeah, hey, good morning, guys. Pretty wide.
Moscow.
There are also new developments this morning in the case of a diplomat from Qatar who sarcastically told air marshals he was trying to set his shoes on fire while on a flight to Colorado.